Hey guys, this is Alex, CEO of FusionFlight, and today we're going to do a quick test with the arc microturbine generator. We're going to be testing out the latest generation, which is generation 5. Comes in two flavors, a high voltage version up to 750 volts and a low voltage version up to 75 volts. So this is a high voltage version, and what we have hooked up here in the back is really simple. For the fuel tank, we got a supply line and a return line. And then for the load bank, we have simple resistance coils at the bottom, good up to 10 kilowatts of resistive power. That's our load. And then last but not least, we have a wired remote control connected to the system, and this is gonna let us start and operate it. So to start, click the power button, and then all the information will come on the display. Set the device to the idle position and give it the start command all the way to the right, all the way to the left. Now we just wait for it to start. After you run the turbine, just give it a few minutes to cool down, and that's a quick test of the arc turbine generator.